I use ceramics as a material to explore ideas. I still love and respect ceramics. I'm envious of people that know how to throw because I'm a failure at throwing. And I just appreciate the glaze effects that so many artists are able to produce today. But my interests were slightly different. And I essentially in 2005, I decided to relocate my studio upstate. And that's where I stumbled onto the borscht belt. So for a number of years, I did not make any sculpture. I explored photography, studio still lifes. I built two websites documenting the loss that occurred in the borscht belt, the closure of hotels where a lot of Jewish comics played, and embody on a new body of work that synthesized a lot of my ideas, some of which are decay, loss, structure, in the sense that I loved erector sets when I was a kid, but now I'm fabricating an abstract erector set. But the glass added an element that transformed the work. The clay and the steel represented different factors in my life. The steel I associate with my father, a strong, silent figure that supported the family. The clay was fragile, delicate, colorful, and very emotional in its distress and cracking, and I associate that with my mother. But as the son of immigrants, I am the sum of them and more. I am an American. The glass symbolized really the hope, the beauty, and what can blossom forth when given an opportunity.